Okay, we got rain. So today is Friday, November 11, 2022. Pupunta kami sa property. Okay. By kami is, sama ko si AJ. AJ, say hi. Si AJ naka... And then yung tatlong aso. Grabe yung tatlong aso, tuwan-tuwa. Alam ko, naiintindihan nila eh. Gustong-gusto kasi nila nagka-camping. Tapos, mas gusto nila yung sa property kasi pag-aari mo yung lugar, pwedeng off-leash. So, hindi sila naka-leash. Takbo ng takbo yan. Meron pang creek dyan eh. Talagang dumalang yung sa puti kasi Terry eh. Noong tuwa siya eh, no? So, last year ginawa namin yun na pag-camping kami, no? Hindi kami nakapag-camping early this year kasi very busy. So, in-imagine ko na talaga mag-enjoy itong mga to. 7:58. Masama niyan, umuulan. Problema kasi may mga aso pag umuulan, magpuputik eh. Hindi naman ito masasabihan na huwag magtatakbo. Going inside. It's bright. And it's regular light. It's too bright. Okay guys, so finally na set up namin yung pop-up camper. Kahit dalawa lang kami na anak ko. Dapat dalawang adults kasi mahirap ilagay yung pinto. Anyway, at least makakasurvive kami sa lamig ngayon. Bakit? 40s na ngayon eh. Mamaya pang madaling araw mas malamig. Baka bumaba ng 30s. So iba kasi pag nasa pop-up camper ka compared sa tent. Makapal lang ano ito eh. Canvas. So nare-retain yung heat. Meron din akong power bank at saka maliit na heater. Pero usually nagtatagal lang yun ng 3 to 4 hours. Pero pwede na. Mga aso ko, tuwan-tuwa kahit muulan. Guys, time to go to sleep. Good night. We have a small personal heater. Just in case. Here's my battery pack. Okay, heater's working. Okay guys, meron kaming heat. Wow, bagong-bago to. Binili ko to dati and iniwan ko dito sa camper. Buti gumagana. Yan, meron kaming heat. And meron akong maliit na LPG. Sakto-sakto. Maasahan. Kasi yung battery pack, 1 hour lang itatagal nitong heater na to eh. So, ang danger naman sa ganitong heater, carbon monoxide poisoning. So, pwede ako magbukas ng vent. Ayan. Konti lang. Para makasingaw. Anyway, yung mga bintana naman ito, meron din konting makasingaw. So, safe pa rin. Yes! Yung mga dogos namin, parang may fireplace. Sa kanila ko na lang tinapat yung heater kasi kami naka sleeping bag naman eh. Gustong-gusto nila yung init. Good morning guys. The dogs are already out. They're over there. Shh. Okay, so ito yung pop-up camper, no? Hirap i-set up nito kagabi kasi umuulan. Tapos madilim, sobrang dilim. Yan yung expedition. Kung hindi namin ito na-set up sa expedition kami matutulog. Ang problema, kasama kami mga aso eh. Makabasa eh. Kasi
Tuwan-tuwa sila eh, oh. Parang mga nakawala sa koral eh. At least kasi dito, hindi sila nakatali. Diba? Laking tulong ng, ano, ng camper. Kahit luma na siya, survive kami. Tapos hindi pa kami makapag-bonfire kasi basa lahat eh. Basa. Anyway. Yan, tara. Kailangan ko hanginan to. Tapos mag-setup.
Bought this cheap air pump from Amazon. I think it's just around $20. My power bank. Cars over there. And the dumpster over here. Oi! Where did you go? Bought this brand new chair from Bass Pro. Eclipse.
$19 or $19.99.
Nice. Guys, breakfast. Hindi na ako nagluto talaga. Ano lang, peanut butter. Peter Pan. Tapos, meron kaming dalang cheese yan. Cheese sandwich yan. Tapos, pineapple slices. Banda ako nagluto. Unang-una, basa yung mga kahoy. No? Pangalawa, gusto ko magmadali habang may araw, makapag-film. Bago umulan. Pag umulan, ang hirap maglipit. So, ayan, mga aso namin, nag-aabang din. Hey, Gray!
First, we need to crank it up so we can remove the door. Okay, it's fine. Door. Here's the magic. Okay. That's it.
Can remove this support braces.
Lift. Okay, and fold. There you go. Same on the other side. Ready to fold.
and go. Other side. Forgot to show the two rods inside. Next time.
Ready to bring down the roof.
Bring down the roof. So you tuck it in the canvas.
That's it.
The roof while we're at it. This car, this camper was parked here for 6-7 months. Oh, 8 months.
Guys, alis na kami. Naka-hook up na yung ano, naka-hook na yung trailer sa Expedition. Chinek ko na rin yung lights, chinek ko yung connections. Everything looks good. Hopefully walang aberya. By aberya, sana hindi ako maplatan, no? Talagang nightmare 'yon pag naplatan ako. Anyway, so I think that's it. Kailangan ko to iuwi kasi imo-mod ko siya. Ayusin ko pa, papagandahin ko pa ng konti, and then gagamitin ko siya sa mga future camping videos. So that's it guys, thanks for watching.